Yeah.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from the underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good. Thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me?
HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there?
Still free.
We need to evacuate.
Europe has a lot of diseases.
Right?
We detected traces of the C virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks.
I'm sure everybody who's watching this recording really wants to know that.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
Oh, well, bloody bother.
We want to help. All right, come on. This way! Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Elena.
Shoot them! Shoot!
Over here!
Where exactly can we go in this game from here now?
You okay? What's it like out there? All I can see is a shitstorm. And I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle out back if you want to take a ride.
It's cool that I can't move, isn't it?
I can't move either.
That's because you just literally stepped outside to die.
But it wasn't letting me walk, so I thought
well,
I had shit.
I couldn't move either, but my camera angle kept changing.
Yeah, mine
that's
was
why.
Doing the same thing. I thought it was.
But I didn't go near the glass to smash it, though. That's the thing. Good start.
You okay? What's it like out there? All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad to check on the evacuees. We got a few go on back if you want to take a ride.
Shit! I can't see where I'm going.
Hold on. Look at it open.
Damn it!
We gotta go!
Yeah, because I totally didn't shoot, you know.
Come on!
I got this! Go, go, go!
Stop! Stay back!
Where's our ride?
It's just outside! Go!
No! Hurry!
I can't even tell which way I'm going now.
Don't look back! Just go!
Good luck.
Oh, that's to tell me twice.
Alright, hang on!
Please don't tell me I'm driving.
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie. Change of plans. Entry to Ta Chi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What?
But Echo Team is still in there. They need us. Fall back. That's an order.
Fuck your orders. And fuck you.
Damn it.
This is bad.
Dude, fucking drive. I don't want to be eaten.
They're gonna surround us. We gotta go.
They all look the same. Get wrecked.
No, don't get back. Die.
Okay. That's if I could actually do something. Put your foot down, man. Dead. It's got no rear view mirror. I suddenly don't feel safe anymore.
The tower is right up ahead. You two keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right? Echo Team, come in. Is anyone there?
Not this time.
I'll say, if not, I have no idea how I'm gonna get over. Well, that's a good start.
Come on, I got you.
This is exactly how we started the game. Us hobbling down the street with you like that.
Yeah.
Actually, this is exactly the same. Except we didn't know she was in the helicopter.
It's
a zombie!
Ada, I thought she was dead.
How did I miss that? Oh, these zombies are getting smart, they're dodging. Where's that way? Oh, that way.
What way?
Leon!
Where am I?
Leon, do you hear me? Are you alright?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Oh. Nothing to do, huh? Six hours later. This is the same building. They told me to inspect something. What? Old soldier. Have we gone through a time loop or something? What the hell? It started letting me climb through and it just stopped me. That's Oh, fuck you. Yeah. There you go. I'm kind of confused now because this is exactly where we started in chapter one. Actually, no, this was the prologue. Oh my god! I don't think I've got any bombs at the minute. Oh. I have to run, there's too many of them.
Helena. Helena.
Run through.
Where?
That's why you've gone the opposite way, great.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
I'm beginning to question if we've accidentally restarted the game now. Fuck this shit. Ow! Oh, it's in me.
I won't kill me anymore.
Why is knocking me over? Alright, how did we get over? I can't remember now. I thought we got on the car, but apparently not. Oh, there we go. Gotta have a good QTE. What is even happening anymore? Come on, game, you want too much from me here.
Hold on.
And here comes the train, yeah?
Ah!
Get ready.
You all right?
Yeah.
I thought I had a different gun on, but apparently not. Smashy, smashy. Guess that means I should switch to an assault rifle.
Something doesn't feel right.
You can say that again.
For more.
This guy again, really?
What you did, Vader? You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away. Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger.
Hope you got friends on the other side. No one's gonna miss you here.
That's what she said.
Oh boy.
I can't concentrate on where I'm going because I can't run properly. Did you just instantly kill me?
Leon! Me?
No! No, thank God for that. I can't do anything, he just keeps grabbing me. What the fuck happened? What's happening? Get fucked, bitch. Oh god damn, I cannot move. I'm right in the corner. Please sir, permit me to move.
What the hell happened?
Gideon!
I know it says a TNT bind, but you don't get a chance to do anything. I can't keep the gun still, I've got it knackered.
Here it comes, get ready! Unload on that fucking bastard!
Stay focused! We can take him!
Damn you!
I'm not fully in control of my character. It's getting on my nerves now, and I run out of bullets. Let me get some ammo.
Oh, this is annoying.
Yeah, sorry. Knife the shit out of you. I'll say that much. You can probably stop firing when I'm on top of him. So, wow, what the fuck? Seriously? That doesn't do anything. Finally gave me a chance to actually hit him. He kept flicking me with a goddamn tail. At least give us a lift.
The elevator still works. What's wrong?
There's nothing.
Do we really just take him down and get nothing for it?
Seems that way.
Everything's blowing up, why would you go up?
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? Your feelings for her.
I expected you to have to push a button there, but there you go. Let's not speak too soon, I guess. Oh my god. Yep, there we go.
Didn't recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to.
What are we, monkeys now? Oh, left trigger, right trigger, left trigger. Okay. This is going to get boring really quickly if this carries on much longer. Oh, that thing's not dead. Okay, cool. No wonder.
Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons! Really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter.
Leon, can you look over here and not over there? It's kind of off-putting.
I'd offer a hand if I could spare one.
Faster you move, the sooner you get that chance. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry!
What the fuck do you want us to do over here?
Okay, that's enough climbing.
Yeah, now
you're
what?
You're going down, Simmons.
Oh, where the fuck did the zombie come from?
I have no idea.
Thanks for the ammo, Zombarino. Where do we go? I don't know where we actually go. Get sniped, bitch. Not doing anything, but we'll do it anyway. Here we go again.
Come on, Leon. Catch up.
It's boring.
I always get stuck with the bossy ones.
Shit! Watch out!
Ada, oh shit!
Shoot him now!
I pushed the button. Get fucked. Get fucked.
Let me help you up.
God, this is so slow. I wish you didn't have to wait for the button prompts to appear.
Oh no, I didn't know at first, that's
why I failed the first time. Oh no. Ada! Elena,
cover me! Oh, come on. This looks sensible.
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
What have I got to do? More to the point.
With me, my love. We'll be together forever.
Not if I can help it.
I can't do anything.
Wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
Oh, shit.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
What's up, bitch? Hey. Gonna save some for the rest of us? God damn. Slashy slashy. Oh boy. I can't even get up now, great. I'm dead. Or not. Where's the shotgun shells, man? It's everything else but not shotgun shells. There's some.
But I'm up here.
I know you are.
That won't disappear me.
Have you got a sniper rifle? Just use that.
I did, I've got it.
Oh god.
Leon!
Oh, I guess I died then.
I'll pass.
I could just jump underneath the platform, you know? No?
You always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons.
Cooked like a piece of meat. Well seared.
What are you? Why are you helping us?
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof.
Rocket launcher?
See you down the road, Leon.
Rocket launcher? Rocket launcher.
Yeah, keep
it. Infinite ammo rocket launcher?
What are you waiting for?
No, we're sticking to our ticket out of here. We can get to it.
What's coming to you?
Whoa, what the fuck?
I'm sure they saved the room for you. Hell.
Ouch. Ouch. Oh, I'm gonna die. Shit.
Let's do something about it.
Hey, I'm gonna let me get up now, is there? Where the fuck are we going? I can't even tell.
Oh no, I thought we were going to the Elite Club.
We've got to get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
No, that's definitely not the way. Oh. Ah, oh, that's horse shit. I can't pick up ammo. Got no room. I've got to get down there.
Hey. Over here.
Wait, I need to go back over here and pick up the ammo. Since I've got a slot free. I don't even know where I picked up that spray from. But okay. I'm really confused here.
Why?
I can't seem to pick up the ammo even though I've just opened up a slot free for it. Well, I guess we don't really do anything in this fighting because I can't pick up any ammo. So that's cool. I literally just used a spray to get to open up a slot, but I can't actually pick up any ammo. So yeah. Unless I end up getting a load of shotgun ammo, I'm not getting out of here.
Up you go.
It looks like a giant fly. What the fuck?
Leon!
Oh, for God's sake, not this shit again.
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
What am I doing?
You like to play rough, huh? Okay.
I don't need a handgun. I haven't got anything else to do it with. I don't even know if this is doing anything at this point. What exactly are you supposed to be doing?
I'm
I really feel like anything's happening right now.
Every time I stop, I'll get upset.
Oh, that doesn't even give me ammo. Alright.
Oh, I really had it there, but I just keep going
through
and can't
see it. Yeah, I can't even see you from where I'm at. Otherwise I would help you. Oh, at last, something.
I've got your back.
Oh, that's too little too late. I've nearly wasted 100 bullets on this shit. I don't even know if this is doing anything.
I don't know
what
I'm doing now.
Well, I'm dead. I've got no ammo for anything.
Oh,
god.
No moment too soon, I'm literally out of ammo. I've got nothing left now. What's this? I can't do anything with it, whatever.
That's
it
the
is
thing I had to use too. I had to push A and then the thing was
Helena!
I had to push X. So I had to land it on it, so
this is bad! We gotta get to the helicopter!
We're not going anywhere in that chopper.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna let him stop us.
The first thing he does is mess with my camera angle. It's really irritating. I don't want to do that. I get caught by a zombie just as that happens.
What? I didn't know.
Fuck. The camera angles are just changing so often I cannot do anything. We need to try and pick that thing up. Or get him to pick it up, whatever works.
A lightning rod. If he approaches that, he'd be in for a shock.
What's wrong with this?
Bulldog! There we go. Bulldog! to his legs. There's legs on the floor, you need to just go up to those. No, never mind. No, no, you zombies are dropping ammo on. That's what I'm after. Okay, look, whatever, at this point. Let's take a death again, I guess. Hello game, can you give me the... thank you. I don't know how to use this, so yeah, great. There's no actual explanation, it's just pick it up. Which is good and all, but I need a bit more than that. What do I do? I can't even put it, there's nothing I can do with it. I can't put it down, I can't chuck it at his head, nothing.
Well, I had it, I've got the zombie with it.
Yeah, I can't do any, how do you do anything with it? I can't. I'm dead now anyway, so it makes no difference. I knew that was going to happen.
Go for his legs!
Oh, for Christ's sakes!
We're not going to keep on picking that thing up, though.
It's no good picking that thing up. You can't do anything with it. I've tried. It gives me no prompt or anything to do anything with it.
You can get a zombie with it.
Yeah, but that's not what you're supposed to really do. That's not the point. Christ, this is jarring me now, because I think, yes, I'm going to do something, there's a zombie somewhere. Now I can do something with it. Oh no 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 no, come on. I thought you'd actually died at the same time he did.
Head for the chopper. This floor isn't stable.
Get to the chopper. My camera angle isn't stable. That's terrible. Oh, that's got nothing in it. What I have to do? Rocket launcher.
Oh shit!
Ugh. I've got a horrible feeling I'm going to have to fly the helicopter and you've got to aim for it. I see a rocket launcher right next to the helicopter. Never mind. By the way, I happen to conveniently land there of all places there is.
Yeah.
And now we have the umbrella logo, right?
Get out of here.
Why am I still holding this? There's no ammo. I'll take it though.
Is that Venus?
It's a bomb. As you scroll through all of this right now, just as everything's falling apart. Guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Just a quick reminder that we didn't know how to fly a fucking helicopter at the beginning, now suddenly we magically know how to do that. It's amazing. Understand. You're gonna chuck yourself in the can. You're gonna go down for it. No, of course you're not.
Thank you.
Oh, the men in black are watching.
I'm ready.
I'm gonna laser your arsehole. It's the only way.
Have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime.
They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
The president would have done the same.
You want to be locked away, just ask. I'm pretty sure somebody will lock you away. Seems a bit too desperate for that. Join the team?
Leon.
Well, yeah, I'll need that to powder my face.
For the next time you see her.
Yes, they wear makeup, Leon. Well spotted.